welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Today it's Real Madrid against Real Madrid. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's
well, a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season.
And here's the shot. Corner for Real Madrid. Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target.
Then one take the shot.
Bale taking full advantage with a goal.
It's always nice to see a team make use of that advantage by playing football and making use of the extra man.
What a goal for Real Madrid.
It's scored many set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
Worth looking at again, isn't it? Real Madrid with the lead. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Yeah, defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
And it's in for the equaliser.
An equaliser from Pepe. And what a goal!
Out,
he's placed it top middle of the goal. That is a wonderful finish.
Another angle on it here. İçeride ceza sahası bu taraftan attı. Şimdi daha da girdi herhalde.
For them, Marcelo. Oh, in goes the cross. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, that's taking advantage of the extra man, isn't it, to get a goal like that?
Yeah, not always easy. You don't always see teams take advantage of the extra man, but this lot have. A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and he couldn't have hit this much better on the volley. Gives the keeper no chance.
Real Madrid have the lead. Away from their defensive areas. Here comes Cristiano Ronaldo in the clear. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
Well, it must have been out of here.
Well, how about that? They scored again so quickly after the earlier goal.
Well, it's one bam, isn't it?
This could be a chance. Here comes Cristiano Ronaldo with the clear. He's being challenged now. Benzema! And he's scored for Real Madrid.
Off for Benzema. And it's the old postage stamp in the top flight corner.
He might be through. Here's the cross. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Another look at Benzema's goal.
PTT'den alıyorum değil mi? PTT'den var. Ben gidiyorum, ben gelince görüşürüz. Oğlum ben canım, ben canım. Neyse sana takdir. Güzel sensin içinde. Var ya gitmek. Ne kadar öyle. O zaman diyor.
job down the middle.
He had seemed to be stuck in there.